Well, there's a watch party in Reading, PA. There's a welcome party here as Lonnie Walker joins the Spurs. The Admiral's here. Welcome. So welcome him.
Yeah, absolutely. Welcome to the Spurs.
All right.
Welcome to the family.
Let's start, though, with the watch party and what it means for you, because you could have easily left Reading, PA and gone to a different school, but you decided to stay, Lonnie. Why was it so important to you?
It's just so important because at the end of the day, it's bigger than basketball. You know, I got the opportunity to create my message through basketball and, you know, got to motivate the youth. You know, just like anything, I'm just a kid from Reading.
What do you feel like you would like Lonnie to know about the organization that he's joining right now?
Yeah, no, the great thing is that they will take good care of you. And Pop is a guy you got to just trust. He'll put you in a position where you can be successful. And you're going to thrive there. You're going to love it. Good group of guys, and they're going to support you.
Now I want you to tell this guy what he can expect from your play, because it is his organization now. He's going to be watching you closely. What are the expectations he should have for you?
You just expect hard work, dedication. You know, day in and day out, I'm always going to progress as a man on and off the court. And, you know, sooner or later, that name's going to get big and we're going to shock the world. Absolutely.
Now, we know, Lonnie, that you love all things National Geographic. You are a worldly man and you love psychology. So put this moment into words for you.
It's extravagant. You know, I truly can't put this feeling as of right now, but man, I can only thank my mom, my dad, family, and friends for supporting me through the grind, and, you know, we're finally here.